I'm gonna do a cold start, well, not really a cold start, but a start up of this Chevy 6.5 here. Let it idle and maybe then it'll start doing that little knocking thing it does. I'm pretty sure it's something with the valves, but I'm not a professional on the 6.5 diesel, so I can't really pinpoint it quite yet. But maybe one of you guys can help me figure it out. I'll have to see what happens. But runs good when it's nice and cold and everything. I've got a brand new tranny in it, so. Starts, runs good. It just kind of, after it gets a little warm, it gets this little knocking sound going on in it. I'm not really sure what it is. It's kind of starting to do it. It's getting warmed up here a little bit now.
I'm not sure if you can hear it or not. I'm pretty sure it's a valve, but I can't really tell.
I mean, that just sounds like a valve to me, but I'm not too sure. Just by it doing it when it warms up, that kind of leads me to make it be a valve. I'm not really sure. That's just kind of what it sounds like to me, but hopefully somebody on here knows. Give a little gas. It does it real bad after you. But hopefully you guys can figure something out. I'm not real sure exactly what it is, but
have a guy look at it here this weekend and see what happens.